Eivor, I have you and Kira to thank for curing my men. Even if the source of this succor does not sit easily with me.
Not all druids are your enemies, Lord. It is the children of Danu who attacked you.
Kira has told me of this druid cult. They are no great threat if they must strike from the shadows.
Perhaps they only sought to sow doubt among their enemies, and the friends of their enemies.
I regret my earlier distrust. But I've seen too much Irish blood spilt by Danes to give trust easily.
I know what it is to be bloodbound, Lord. It burns so bright it can blind to all else.
So, King, if Alach is the prize, how do you mean to take it? The Ringfort there is the strongest in all the lands.
Yet the kings of Alach dwell outside its protection, foolishly leaving themselves vulnerable.
Still, that's a long march over uncertain soil. Your army will be exposed to forces unknown.
Abaddon has offered land at Clahar, where our army will make camp. From there, we move on to Alach.
This just arrived. The kings of Alach want to talk peace.
They surrender before you touch their soil. I know those who would die for such a reputation.
I don't like it. The wording is vague. Asking much and promising little.
What's the harm in hearing them out? If we start with the sword, we have nowhere else to go. They know me, they'll listen.
You would speak for me?
If you would honor me with your trust.
Do you have an opinion, Eivor? Or will you simply side with your cousin?
My cousin gives wise counsel. You lose nothing but time. And if talking fails, answer with steel.
Time marches more quickly when you have an army to keep fit and fed. But I will consider your words. My life has been one of warfare, plots, and intrigue. I have never known the trust of a brother, and do not give mine over easily. Barath MacIvor, King of Dublin, I hereby authorize you to speak for me, Flann Sinne, High King of Ireland and all of her people.
I will honor the faith you have placed in me, my king.
Do I have your blessing to accompany Barath, King Flann?
I'll not waste our time on formalities, Eivor. But you'll not be going with Barath. I need you elsewhere.
Tell me where.
You must build up some goodwill among the Northern Enail, as you've done for other kingdoms. Kira will provide the details at the pigeon coops.
I will earn you their favor, Lord, for the trust you've shown my cousin.
Thank you.
Great. See it done. gentle if they spot me.
Over here.
Halfway there.
My blow.
Earn King Flawn some support. I'd best go see him at Clocher.